Let's loot this place clean.
Time to go exploring. There's one.
Come on, follow me.
It'll take more than that to stop us.
Right. Let's keep it up. We got company.
Be ready for anything.
Here it comes.
See anything following us?
I could keep going.
That was rough.
Sorry if I dropped the ball. Find a spot to rest.
Should we check it out?
Use it.
Jack.
There you are.
I don't stand a chance.
Time for a change.
It's over!
All right.
Thank you.
close.
I can learn from this.
Now then.
Ready to try again?
Enemy spotted.
Let's make this entertaining.
Let's go.
This'll be a breeze.
This one's got some teeth.
It's just getting warmed up.
That hit him. It's gonna hurt.
I think we're safe.
What should we do now?
Brace yourselves.
Stay clean, Jen.
Nice.
Enemy spotted.
Be ready for anything.
Got him.
Aw, poor things.
I think we're safe.
I could keep going.
It is enough.
Yet.
Okay.
Drink them all at once.
We'll have to take it slow.
I've been waiting for this.
Same.
I have something to confess. just like Jed did. You see, I'm not like you guys. I was born here, in Cornelia. For the longest time, I couldn't remember how I got this. But now I do. The one who gave it to me was Astos. I remember meeting him there, in the Chaos Shrine. He gave me the crystal and told me I'd be needing it. I took it from him and yielded to the darkness. The next thing I knew, you guys were there.
That sure beats my confession.
I felt like I had been waiting for that moment for a long time. But I don't remember much anymore. All I know now is that I want to see this through to the end. And I want it just as badly as you guys do. I won't give up. I know we can do this together.
Try anything weird and you're out.
Right.
Looks like we're in the ocean now.
I should have guessed. Where else would the Fiend of Water be? Time for a change.
Right. Enemy spot!
Come on, follow me.
That looks bad.
Time to take a breather.
All right.
This mark here. It means we shouldn't use fire, right?
Stay on your toes! Look, cubes!
I'll check it out.
I know that song. Princess played it on her lute.
It's an old song, but it's popular. Everyone in Cornelia knows it.
Did you know that, Jack?
Don't know, don't care.
I don't stand a chance.
The door opened. Was it because we destroyed that generator?
Maybe. Anyway, it's open, so let's go.
Electricity coming out of that thing.
We should definitely keep a wide berth.
This door. It has the same design.
next.
This is the one.
Let's find it. Well, well. A little explosion did all that. How convenient.
Try something different.
Thank you.
anything following us?
Ready to try again?
All right.
This is the one. I'm ready.
Hope it's good.
Time for a change. Time to go wild, Jed.
Woohoo!
Take it from here, Leon!
I'll get them off the back.
Enemy spotted.
Be ready for anything.
This will burn.
This is the
Look, cubes!
I'll check it out. There's a dark aura in the air. It's down there.
That could only mean...
we're closing in on the water crystal. Then let's keep going.
Thank you.
This area's power is separate from the others.
We might need a key for this door.
Let's see what's inside.
Hey, Jack. What do you think of Princess Sarah?
What?
At least it's not talk of the past. I'm asking about you now.
I've got no interest in her as a person, but I know I have to protect her at all costs.
Well, she is the symbol of hope and peace in Cornelia, after all.
If you really want to protect the princess, how about becoming a knight?
That's up to the royal family.
Even if you were knighted, I'd expect they'd give you work that requires a less delicate touch. Is that a boat in the water?
Maybe that's how we got here.
Good thing we're past the need for boats. Let's pretend we didn't see it.
Light up the sky.
Look strong.
Out of focus. Might be big trouble.
Just getting warmed up.
Okay. Light up the sky.
That was pretty good.
Aw, poor thing.
No way.
It didn't like that.
You gotta see what you feel.
You got this. You got this. Sorry if I dropped the ball.
This must be the key to that door.
Right. That means we can continue our search.
Open sesame.
By the way, why were those pirates so upset?
Right now, they are at the mercy of the wind. But if we revive the water crystal, we can restore the balance, and the sea will be itself again.
Be itself?
I admit I'm unclear on the details.
And I doubt those pirates know either. Something tells me they'd be in a bad mood either way.
We've come pretty far down.
The water crystal can't be too far off now. Let's go.
We can cross over to the other side now.
Ah, looks like this key won't work. I think we're safe.
What should we do now?
Huh. brace yourselves.
Stay cool, Jed.
Time for a change.
A little different from the other one we've got.
Let's head back.
We can set up base here.
Thank you.
There's one.
This'll be a breeze.
That sinking feeling again. Which can only mean...
Yeah, the final fiend. At long last. Stop dragging your feet, Jed.
What? You're calling me out? That hurts, man.
This is the one.
It is
time for a change.
There you are.
Let's make this entertaining.
Don't drink them all at once.
No room for mistakes.
Change.
It's It's all connected.
We'll use this to get back.
Found a spot to rest.
Should we check it out?
For a change.
Now we've got an easy way back.
Any help is welcome.
Were those cubes?
I need a break.
See anything following us?
I could keep going.
Time for a change. This is the one.
All right.
Well,
Had to cut through your friends first.
Give us back the crystal!
You demand to have the crystal back. It has fared well for so long without it. What would you do if it returned to you?
What would we do?
You have come all this way. Yet know not of its brilliance.
Eon, say something.
You would bring mayhem to the world.
I don't have time to listen to your nonsense.
You dare brandish your blade at the Kraken? You forget your place!
As such, you should touch it as much as possible. Your personal memories will be stored in that device, too. There is much to be gained from memories of your experiences. If you fail to do so, you run the risk of forgetting when you transfer.
I don't care. It's not worth remembering.
Don't say that. You are nothing if not the sum of your memories.
Jack!
It's too dangerous here. We have to go now!